You know what Francis said to me when he proposed? I remember his exact words. He said, "Claire, if all you want is happiness, say no. I'm not going to give you a couple of kids and count the days until retirement. I promise you freedom from that. I promise you'll never be bored." This dusty, barren land had given all. You know, he was the only man, and there were a lot of others who proposed, but he was the only one.
You can tell me, or I can keep guessing.
Who understood me. You'll roll your eyes.
How are you?
A cold fusion of two universal elements, identical in weight, equal in force. United they stand. A union like none other. I placed all my trust
at the foot of this. Promise me something.
Anything.
I can't live in this house alone.
I'm not going anywhere.
So collect your courage and collect your horse and pray.
I love that woman. I love her more than sharks love blood. Come on, praise me like you should. We've accomplished a great deal, and I intend for us to accomplish a lot more.
But for whom?
For each other.
Seal my heart and break my pride.
I'm ready for battle.
I'm nowhere to stand, but now I'm ready for battle. Well, come on.
I love you, Francis. You should say that more often to each other.
Claire, I love you.
And I love you too.
My time.
Love you too. We're two very independent people who have chosen to live our lives together. I support him. He supports me. It's good to hear you laugh. Very thoughtful.
So you want me to forgive you, to say that it was okay?
No.
Because I can't do that.
I'm not asking this.
Then why are we even discussing it?
I want you to look at me. Look at me while you do it.
I need you at my side. Without me, you are nothing.
I'm leaving.
Claire, I said you are nothing. Without me, it's the other way around. Do not talk to my wife. I'm your wife. What does that even mean to you? Do not mistake any history you have shared for the slightest understanding of what our marriage is, or how insignificant you are in comparison. Stay with me. It's us against them. Always. Otherwise, what's the goddamn point? The man before I met her. You know, you're the only person I've ever truly loved. Are we together?
Yes, we're together. No matter what.
No, not no matter what. Are we together?
We're together, Francis. Isn't that right, Mr. President?
Absolutely, Madam President.